Sunday morning, Sam went for a walk. He saw a fancy restaurant, but he didn't have enough money. He got a job there. At night, he stole a lot of stuff. The cops were chasing after him. Sam ran back home, back to his house. The cops knocked on his door and asked him confusing questions. Then they said, "Did you steal all the stuff?" "Yes," said Sam. The cops asked two more questions. Then the cops left, and he went to bed. He didn't get in that much trouble like he thought he was.